Hello, Internet. Well, we're back. I've taken a rest. I've refilled my glass of Wild Turkey. It's rye whiskey, by the way. It's Wild Turkey Rye. It's an excellent whiskey. Wild Turkey is the best bourbon. I think I'll say it. They make excellent stuff. The rye whiskey, the bourbon, it's all great. And it's not so watered down. I mean, some whiskeys deserve to be at 40% alcohol. Some whiskeys need a little more. But Wild Turkey, it's at 54%. And it needs that. If you water some whiskeys down too much, it's like Jack Daniels. I don't drink Jack Daniels anymore. Because, hey, they watered it down to 40%. It's terrible.
The Imperial City is located on a large island surrounded by Lake Rumar.
Really?
So I heard.
What's the news from the other parts of Tamriel?
Yeah, tell me.
I understand Daedra worship has become increasingly prevalent in the Somerset Isle.
The Altmer have powerful wizards.
It Daedra could be a dangerous worship.
Situation. Farewell.
Oh, it's red, which means if I open it, I'll break and enter.
Hi. Welcome there. To Pell's Gate, friend.
Okay, rumors?
Fighting's easy. Just lead them out on the water and shoot them full of holes. If you've got a bow, of course, and can walk on water.
Okay, can you walk on water? I can't walk on water.
Take care.
But I was actually looking for a merchant. Do you have a merchant here? The Sleeping Mare. Okay, that's an inn. It's not...
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend.
You're Candace Corgine.
Only quality goods for sale here.
Right.
What can I interest you in?
Wine? Yeah, I think a good wine, that's my style. Yes. And, do you want some of this? I mean, strong potion of insulation, resist fire. It's all worth nothing, so I guess she's not gonna buy anything from me.
A pleasure to serve you.
Okay. What's that?
Go ahead.
Oh, that's this. No. I don't want to. Yeah. That's one of the things that I totally dislike about Oblivion, this mini-game of trying to be friendly to people.
Good day.
I mean, what do I have speechcraft for? I mean, that's kind of... If I take anything, it's stealing. Do you have a room or so? Like?
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend.
Yeah, you said that before. I mean, there's...
All right.
No, I don't want to. I want to...
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
No, obviously not. So this is not an inn, but I can't sell anything here. Man, that was kind of worthless. What's this? Shafei's house. Okay, where are
Hail.
You? Yerok the Wide.
Welcome to Pell's Gate, friend. You can find Cairn Bolette growing in caves. They're said to mark the place someone has died.
If you say so.
Goodbye.
Oh, he's got a crown? So he's quest relevant. Okay. Whatever quest that may be. Anyway, I found Old Bridge. I want to find entrance to Imperial City. That would be nice. Before the sun sets, that is. There might be vampires outside. In any case, I want a real bed. The music tells me that you are one of these bandits trying to block the bridge and failing miserably. Yes, you can swing very nicely. And you can die very nicely as well. Nothing of interest. Every bridge has its bandit. That's nice. I wonder what happens if, like, a bandit wants to find a bridge for himself. Like, oh. What's going on over here? Oh. Excuse me? Are you trying to... That's a mage. Oh! Excuse me? A conjurer. What did I do? Blue suede shoes. Stupid round-eared human? What? You don't like my face or what? I'd steal your clothes, but I can't. I'd be over-encumbered. What was that? I mean, I was just walking along, enjoying the weather, the fine weather, and the setting sun, the night creeping up, listening to the birds, being quite romantic. The game is loading the area. Nice to know. And there's a bridge over there. Looks like my journey will be at an end soon. By the way, Fort Virtue. Oh, missed. Really? A wolf at Fort Virtue. Oh, it's really getting... What? Fanakazakul? What is this? This place is called Fanakazakul? Oh. An angel. Fanakazakul. Fantastical. But I'm not interested. I want to reach the city fast. The next thing I'm gonna steal is a horse. Oh. Oh. Fully healed. Excellent. I found Wovnit Inn. Walnut Inn? Whatever. Walnut Inn. I found Way. Wooden Gate. What? These two houses are a village called Way? Anyway, I want to enter the city. I want to tell all of you citizens of the Empire that I was there when the Emperor Uriel Septim... Oh, it's so sad. I can't continue. The old man's dead. Live with it. Get a new emperor. Looks impressive. Final going on. Chestnut Handy Stables. Oh. The Chestnut Handy Stables. Imperial City Talos Plaza District. Okay. White Gold Tower. Hello.
Excuse me. I'm on duty.
You're excused, but I still want to...
What are you looking for?
Well, where can I sleep?
Merchant's Inn in the market, King and Queen in Elven Gardens, the Tiber Septim in Talos Plaza, and All Saints in Temple District.
Hmm.
There's also the Bloated Float on the waterfront, but that's not a very nice neighborhood.
Ah, well, that sounds exactly thing I was looking for. The floated boat, whatever. The waterfront. Where's the waterfront? The Tiber Septim Hotel. No. Although, it's nice for stealing, I guess. But no. Okay, I guess the waterfront would then be on the other side.
You have my ear.
I have your ear. What would I want with your ear? Okay. This is where the old man lived. Big statues. Interesting. Dip-de-doo. What does my map tell me? Map. I came from here. So I guess this would be the other side. Arena District.
You have my ear, citizen. Speak.
Arena. The arena? Hundolin. Okay.
Hello there. Welcome to the arena. I don't think I've ever seen you around here before. I know all the regulars. Believe me. If you're looking to join the arena as a combatant, you need to head down to the Bloodworks and talk to Owen, the Blademaster. If you're here to bet on a fight, on the other hand, you're talking to the right man. There are matches all day long, from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. That's a lot of chances to fill your purse with coin. So what do you say? You want to bet on a match?
Sure.
Ah, excellent. I knew you were the gambling type. Well, you can bet on the yellow team or the blue team. The teams are evenly matched, so you've pretty much got a 50-50 chance of winning. So, which team would you like to bet on?
What, without taking a look at the fighters first? Okay, I'll take blue.
All right, then. The blue team it is. How much do you want to bet?
Well, I'll start small. I just got out of prison. I didn't say that, of course.
All right, my friend. You've got 25 gold down on the blue team. Good luck, and enjoy the match. Oh, and if you win, come see me for your payout.
Ah, Where do I go to? Do I go here? Oh no, this is where the gladiators train. Where do I go to see? Oh. Stupid me. Every match is a fight
welcome,
to the death.
Welcome to the arena, good citizens of the Empire. You came to watch a fight, and a fight you shall have. It's the blue team versus the yellow team in a battle to the death. Lower the gates!
Yeah, good. Hit him. Come on. Go blue. I can't believe this. This is supposed to be a civilized empire. I mean, look at these people. Crowd noises are a little overdoing it. I mean, there are not that many people. It's probably Tuesday night. Come on, this takes forever. Can't be that hard. Can I help? It's probably cheating. Come on! Will you just...
My friends!
Yeah!
Behold, a combatant from the blue team! If you bet on the blue team, see the gatekeeper to collect your winnings.
Oh, and I will. Hi there. Where is he? Hold it. It's nine. He left. Hello? What about my winnings? Well, okay, they're still standing there. Oh, I'll be back tomorrow, and if you don't give me my... Oh, just left the bastard. I mean, he could have waited until the last fight was over. Did you see a blonde elf? Did you see him? No. God, that makes me angry. 25 gold is a lot of money for me. What are you guys doing there?
Hail.
No talk, only train. Bronwyn and Salith, we become combatants in arena. We fight. We be champions. We be famous.
We be dead. You think so,
sorry,
too?
Friend. No time to talk. My friend Salith and I are training to be combatants in the arena. It takes a lot of dedication to do what we do.
What, being stupid? I don't know. Okay. Imperial City Arboretum. I'm not speaking. I'm still looking for a place to sleep, actually.
Hi there. You have my ear, citizen.
I don't want your ear. Like, keep it.
Anytime now. You have my ear, citizen.
City Isle. What's that? Oh, look. Oh, how peaceful. The moon. The city isle. The arcane university. Okay, I'm not a mage, so maybe I'll become one. I think being a mage means that you're respected by the people. It means you can cheat them all the better.
What is it, citizen?
Oh, nothing. Just strolling around. But my time's running out, I guess. I'll have a short break. I'll be right back. Pike signing off.